Hello, everybody, everybody, everybody. How's everybody doing? Hope everybody's doing perfect on this fantastic evening. I am updating my things. Give me a second. Okay, let's see that everything's running. Yes, I think. Okay, Captain Puffy is live with MCC. Nice. Okay, I'm just getting everything up, seeing that everything is running smooth. Okay. Now let's send it to my actual viewers. Dup, 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 dup. There we are. Okay. Zombie lore stuff. Okay, yes, that should be everything running good. Okay, let me check that everything is indeed running good. Right, let me run through some of my my top most recent followers. We're gonna in no particular order. Carl Sapnap fan page followed for a while, thank you. Lone Wolf 4839, love you, thanks for the follow. Hayak Show, thanks for the follow, my dude, appreciate you a lot. Frankie Mermaid, much love there. Tammy H2O, thanks for the follow. Will Bees Muffin, thanks for the follow. Hoss 00312, and then of course Twitchy M95S. I don't know why your follow's only showing up now, but there must be a reason for that. Thanks for that. We're sitting at 69 followers right now, so nobody hit follow anymore. I'm kidding. Follows are always greatly appreciated. It helps me out so much, more than you could even imagine. So let me get my chat up and running so I can see what you guys are saying. Unfortunately, because today is a lore stream, I will not be interacting with you guys too much, but wherever I can, or wherever I'm not directly chatting to someone, I will chat to you guys, see how everybody's doing. So I do apologize for that in advance, guys. I know. It is a pain to not have your favorite streamer interact with you. I know. I'm not anybody's favorite, but I'm just putting that option out there. It is an option. So, last time, Oxy won the election. Had a chat with Simon, established an alliance there. Now, things have been going on behind the scenes while Oxidize has been absent. So, I am going to put that in there. I am going to get out of here and into Discord. I am going to go here, say mask is now down. So I'm just gonna get myself into character, into the headspace. Am a tyrant. What I say goes. Ahem. It feels good to be home. Boy, does it feel good to be home. It was nice to go away for a while. But now that I am back,
look at Spidership.
I have things to deal with.
I see you.
Okay. Okay. I must meet with my vice president.
Put something on that I can't use it with. Let's go snooping, guys. Well, I mean, I guess we can only snoop. Yep. Okay. Don't you mean VP?
Virtual hug.
Okay. I guess we have to go talk to Mr. President real quick, and then we can get on with our secret agenda later. I'll just take out some berries. I mean, I can't really fight anyway, so I'm a bad fighter. At his home, okay. I was going, I thought that's what he said, but I wasn't sure. Yep, out back, gotcha. Yeah, got a really nice patio. Make sure I can hear everything. Oh, I hate those bushes, Ossie.
How have things been in my absence?
It's been pretty good. Everything's been really quiet. Haven't seen Lilith or Shadow around too much.
I would hope. Wait. Too much?
No, I meant to say, like, nobody's been around much, but I haven't seen Shadow and Lilith at all.
Okay.
Like, honestly, I really haven't seen anybody around too much. I've seen Sai a bit. My sister's been around. I think she's looking for more flowers for her shop, but I haven't really seen anyone.
Of course. I called this meeting because I have a few concerns that I'd like to express in during the time that I was away. So, imagine my surprise when I come back from a little bit of a vacation and I see a corporate spider ship in the airspace above my country.
Is that corporate?
I do believe so. It appears to have corporate colors on the side.
I don't know what that's about. I was wondering what that was. I just assumed that was like a project you approved of. I don't know.
Did the paperwork cross any table? Your desk? My desk? Is it filed away anywhere? If not, then I didn't sign off of this, and this is fucking madness. I will not stand for this. I leave you in charge for a week, and this is what you do. Explain yourself.
I didn't get any paperwork. No one's submitted anything to me. And I tried to find out whose it was, but nobody came forward. And I don't know how to get up there to drive it away or dismantle it, you know what I mean?
So you're saying you have no contact with the occupants?
No one's submitted paper. I don't know who's parked their ship there.
Okay, I see. Anything else? Complaints of the citizens about anything?
Not that they've come to me about. I mean, you know, honestly, like, the way that ship's built, you know, it could just be like shadow. You know,
I
the dark corporate colors could be shadow.
That.
Maybe that's why. You didn't hear anything? Maybe?
No. The fact is that I recognize that as a corporate model. A military model, in fact. So...
What? Military?
Mm-hmm. So the fact is that I want you to go now and try to rally as many people as you can, as many of the citizens, because I have a few things to say.
Yep. I think the only one around at the moment is Sai, but I have to do something real quick, but then I'll go speak with him.
What is more important, your business or my business?
I have to go check something. Someone made some complaints about some weird-looking objects around the city, and I have to go check them out.
And where is my report on this? Why is it not on my desk?
Because it was considered medium priority, and I don't want to bother you with stuff that could be dealt with by me.
Well,
you know, you're a busy man. You know, you gotta have priorities, you know. If it's just something I can look into and deal with on my own, then I'll do that, and then I'll submit the final result paperwork to you.
I do expect that paperwork. If you don't submit it, there will be a few consequences, but I do want a finalized report on that as soon as you conclude your investigation, okay?
Yep, okay. I'm gonna go, and I will go check that out, and then I'll go find Sai.
Do we expect anybody else to be around soon?
I don't know.
No idea at all. Okay.
I will see you in a bit. You really should get someone to trim those bushes. They're very prickly. Okay, see you soon.
Of course, thank you. You're dismissed.
Oh, what the hell? I'm gonna wait a minute till I leave. I just got shot by an arrow when I was trying to leave your house, and it looked like it came from the ship. So.
Just use the roof as cover.
I don't know if that actually came from the ship or not, but it kind of looked like it did. See you soon!
Of course, Miss Vice President. There is something that I do not like about this whole situation. I do not like this at all. A ship of corporate origins, supposedly, just appearing within my beautiful country, not submitting any landing paperwork, not even announcing their intent. I am not entirely sure that I like where this is going. This may very well be a problem. I need to speak with the old man. Available to meet. That must just be my invite. And of course, one of the supports ends up in my garden. What the fuck? I did not sanction this. I do not like this. I guess I will find out their intent eventually. Ah, Simon. What a pleasure to see you again. You're muted. Greetings, Doctor.
Sorry, my throat.
Of course. Yes, it is. How have things been, Doctor?
Interested, developing, intriguing, excited, and just a tad scary.
Of course, I see the corporate backup you spoke of has arrived.
Well, this is a thing, Oxy. I needed to find you and talk to you. All that you said before is not true.
What do you mean?
It is what we believe. What we made you believe. So,
What?
because you kind of ruffled my feathers last time talking about my family and my mother, so I had to report back to the corp, and well, you see what they sent.
A military-grade
So,
NTOD.
yeah, so I now have the backing of the corp. Oh, how the tables have turned, Foxy.
I don't know what you mean. What are you implying?
I've implied I'm in charge now.
You don't get to just take charge as you think you want. The fact is that I could fucking kill you right now.
You could. But you won't.
Of course, the wrath of a corporation is not worth one pitiful doctor.
No, it's not the wrath of the corporation, Oxy. You ever wondered what that thing on the back of your neck is? Ever tried to see in a mirror what it says on the back of your neck? Would you like me to read it to you?
What?
PZ000-01.
You're just fucking toying with me. You're trying to get into my head. You're playing the same games that I played before. I fucking know this.
Get a mirror, have a look at it. Oxy. You have no memory of me, do you?
We spoke last week. You pledged me your allegiance. We said that together we were gonna take over the corporation. Get you in charge.
Oxy, I wanted to see how far you've come from the early days. You've progressed well. I'm impressed.
I don't know what the fucking kind of game you're playing, but it's not working.
Want me for anyway, Oxy? Oh, I'm here.
I have a bit of a political issue on my hands at the moment, and I was hoping someone with your, I'm gonna say, affinity to people can help me out. The pay will be
Okay.
good, but I need you to spy on my Vice President Lindsay.
You mean to be a snitch?
I do, because you see, I do not quite trust her. The fact is that she has been mentioning things that have been very odd recently. And the fact is that I never trusted her in the first place, but now more than ever.
Let's have a walk. Why, what makes you have these feelings and thoughts about her not being trustworthy?
Well, I just had a quick conversation with my second-in-command, and she mentioned that she has not seen anybody around recently. And when I mentioned
I've seen people around.
Exactly, so, and when I mentioned anybody, she quickly stated that she misspoke and meant to refer to everybody except Shadow. So either he has been here and she's trying to cover up his tracks, or she's not entirely faithful to our cause.
So I'll have a little chat with her and see what she says.
Of course, the payment will be good.
Have you noticed the corporation bobs as well? These are quite dangerous. I'll do that for you, Oxy. But I want you to do something for me.
Shoot.
I just want you to take a bit of time, be yourself, meditate, extend to yourself, and see if you remember anything. I'm going to say a word and two numbers for you. I want you to see if you can focus on them, okay? Lab 46. Okay?
Okay.
Just go meditate and just keep thinking about that and focus on it and see if you remember anything. Remember, like I said to you, if by all means get a mirror and just check that on your pack. It looks a bit like a tattoo, but I said it says PZ00001. I know what it is. I'm just going to see if you could do a little journey of self-discovery, my friend.
Some self-development. Yeah, meantime,
I could do a little game if you want. Is it done? Do you want to play a little game?
Sure.
Okay. I try this one. You choose one, and it's a case of who chickens out first.
Okay.
You choose one. Let's get my arm on. It's my.
Nothing.
This set of duds, I swear to God. What it is. It's an easier to false sense of security, that's what it is. I choose this one. So we got what? Ow.
That is a bit unfortunate. Well, moving along. I'll have to get somebody to patch that sometime.
Yeah.
I should probably say, I have a few announcements that I wish to make. So if you know if anybody is going to be in town soon enough, inform them to be at the podium soon.
Yeah. I'll see if anybody's gonna wake up.
Or if anybody's on the way back from some adventuring. Oop. Daw.
It's a judge.
Fuck's sake.
But yes, going back to what I'll spy on Nixie. Lindsay for you, okay? You go meditate, think about that, remember, Lab 46, and if you need to find me, I'll be up there.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Just gonna sit down here and see if anybody shuffles in.
Alright, see you a bit.
Of course. Thank you for your time, Doctor.
No worries. I'll I'll be back. Remember what I said, Oxy? Lab 46. Remember it.
Lab 46. That... Why? Why does that not... That is a strange one. Lab 46. Lab 46. No, that... No. Maybe I should take some time and... wait for a bit. I really wonder what they will find. If Simon can find anything, well, then I have reason and cause to get rid of her. Oh? A new housing development. I don't remember signing off on this. Meh. Shouldn't be a problem. He still has stuff in here. This is strange. Thought he would have moved everything out when he left. Unless, of course, he is just here while I am not. This is strange. I will ignore that for the time being. Perhaps I am just being paranoid. Ah, yes, the egg podium. A suitable tribute to me. Subscribe to Technoblade. You saw it here first, folks. Allow me to put something more befitting of my position here on. After all, what good is a president or a king if they don't look the part? Yeah, I know that disconnect. Okay, let's swap that to that. There we are. That should be the audio rebalanced for you. There we have it, a more... a more fitting outfit. Ah, Does it feel good to be king? I feel like no longer am I going to address myself as president, but instead as the king of these lands. Has a better ring to it. Much better of a ring to it. I have a few things that I wish to discuss with the population. However, whether anybody shows up has yet to be seen. If not, I will just get my current residents to relay the message. My contribution to the board. Get ready, Cancer, because Technoblade about to beat you 1v1! Let's go! It is unfortunate that Technoblade has cancer. It really sucks, but he's a strong person. He won't give up, and the worst things always happen to the best of people. Which is really upsetting. But I know he'll come out on top. He's a fucking warrior. That Technoblade, nothing can kill him. It's Technoblade, nothing can kill him, come on. It appears as if Miss Vice President has been... Ah, quaint. Rather quaint. I am quite worried about the fact that the Corpos have brought in some backup. Ah, it appears Diesel has seemingly gotten settled, it seems. Well, he hasn't moved in entirely, but he does appear to be busy with it, and that's nice. Shut the door for him. I do have one question, though. I wonder where his allegiances lie. Just a random bridge pathway that's broken. Ah, yes, my subjects. How I love them. Ah, yes. I see you are all here.
Yes.
Well then, I do suppose there is no need to delay this any further. Right. Let's get this over with. I expect everybody to be informed of what is spoken of here. Well, I guess there's no point in delaying. To my two present citizens of Arcadia, Firstly, I thank you for attending. It appears as though other people have other business to attend to.
Watch out for that fence!
Watch out for that tree! Anyway.
Lab 46. What? I said Lab 46. You said Lab 46. Lindsay! You've been to that place called Lab 46 yet? Yeah.
No, I haven't.
Oh, that was quite nice.
Silence, please. No more banter, okay? The fact is that I called everybody here and nobody fucking showed up, and the fact is that I've got something very important that I need to address.
That's something about your leadership.
Silence! Simon, the president is speaking. I have heard tell that there is somebody amongst us who has been questioning my authority as president.
What? Who would do that?
Somebody has been looking into the ballots and have been investigating the legitimacy of my presidency.
I thought we were here to talk about taxes.
Let me finish, Miss Vice President. The fact is that I understand. I promised all of these policies during the debate, and I've delivered on none of them. I do understand everybody's concern. The fact is that I have sat around and waited for things to sort themselves out for far too long. I took myself a little vacation, and when I come back, there are corporates on my front door, and there have been unsolicited housing developments within my land. Did these pass your desk, Lindsay?
No, but despite getting shot by a huge spider ship, it's actually pretty cool looking, not gonna lie.
The housing developments do not avoid my question.
I said no!
Okay, I see. So this is what is going to happen, and I expect you to leave a letter in everybody's mailbox informing them of this. The taxation, the variable rate taxation that I promised, well, guess what? It's happening now. Because it seems like everybody's got money to develop their own things without my approval, but when the government needs to build basic infrastructure, there is no money to do that. So my fair rate taxation system is now in place. And the rates are as follows. For those who own more than or an amount equal to 32 diamonds, they are liable to pay a sum of 10 diamonds to the state within the next 24 hours.
What?
For those...
Can I go up there and talk to you for a minute?
Let me finish. We can speak after this. For those who have less than 32 diamonds in their possession... are expected to pay 5 diamonds if they can afford it within the next 24 hours. Anybody who avoids taxes, non-payment will not be accepted and will not be tolerated by the state of Arcadia. The fact is that if I find anybody who is not paying their taxes, they will be subject to punishment by death.
You literally just said if they can't afford it.
Then they may approach me.
Or can't afford it.
Then they may approach me and they may establish a remuneration plan. For those who can't afford it, I will cover it.
Sure.
But then
that's a big word.
They will be sworn into service of the government.
You almost messed up, I'm gonna say it.
Let me finish. I am not done here. Those who cannot pay their taxes, the state will write their tax off, but at the cost of them being liable to work for the state to pay this back. And there is one last thing that I wish to say before we conclude here. If the traitor does not admit to me within the next 24 hours who they are, if they do not approach me or offer up any form of admittance to guilt, then the tax rate will be increased by double.
So you're punishing an entire city for the faults of one person.
We cannot have treasonous people living within my state. The fact is that as long as they are there, they are breeding disarray and desertion amongst my people.
Actually, I'm gonna come up there and talk to you for a second.
Because I am in a giving mood?
Wait, stop, stop, stop. One second, wait. So you got the president, the VP. Does that mean I'm the people? Because I'm like the only one here.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
This is exactly what I mean. This is exactly what I mean. The traitors are breeding desertion amongst my people, and it must fucking stop. That is all. Yes, what is it, Miss Vice President? I am busy.
Okay, you need to shut up for a second and let me speak, okay? First off, how are you gonna say it's a state for the people, but then you call it your state, okay? And secondly, if you really, really want to know what's happening, aside from these bitch phantoms, if you really want to know what's happening, I've been questioning some people, myself, because I've had numerous people come to me with suspicions about you rigging the vote, and I've come across a little bit, but I don't have enough to formally charge you with anything or get you impeached. But I wanted to let you know that that's what's happening. There are people who are trying to gather evidence against you, and I'm just doing my due diligence to see if these allegations are true or not.
So you saying that you are coming to me and openly admitting that you are assisting the treasonous bastards who poison this country?
I'm not assisting anyone. I was looking into allegations that were made against the president of Arcadia. As the vice president, it is my duty to look into these allegations.
As vice president, your duty is to assist me in doing what I must.
Hold your tongue for a second. It is my duty as vice president to uphold the reputation of our president. And I can't do that if these allegations are true. So I have to look into these allegations to prove them either true or false. Bitch.
Excuse me, what?
What?
You wish to say that again, or do you wish to hold your tongue? Because you're walking on mighty thin ice here.
You're on mighty thin ice, Mr. President.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Calm down, two meters! Thank you. Let's just take a minute. You go back to your room. You go back and meditate. Just calm down. We'll get to the bottom of it. We'll find out what's happening.
You know what? If you don't trust me as your vice president, I might as well just leave. I might as well just leave Arcadia, because there's no point in doing this, and I'm not going to sit here and pay taxes on a president who wants to punish everyone for the fault of one person. You're a tyrant, and that's the end of it, and I'm pretty sure you probably did, with the evidence that I have, rig the votes.
Well, then present said evidence if you say you have it, then present it. Let's be open and honest with each other. If you got evidence, then give it here. Let me see what you found. What you've supposedly found.
Take it and rip it up.
Fabricating evidence against the president, you are questioning his authority, and you're committing treason openly in front of him with a witness.
I have a letter that was found in your mailbox that says, my services have worked out well since you're now president. I require payment, which means that you paid someone to rig the votes for you, which I need concrete proof, which I will surely get, because you are corrupt.
I am not corrupt. I have the ideals of the state in mind.
What kind of uncorrupt president just sits there and raises taxes for absolutely no reason when the people are prospering? You would think that if people are prospering, you would kindly ask, not kindly tell them that stuff. But no, you're just like, oh, everyone's gonna pay for the mistakes of one person. No uncorrupt, solemn person does that unless they're corrupt.
I don't think you understand the point here.
What are you gonna say, Oxy? Go, Oxy, go, boom.
You are openly soliciting treason amongst my people. The fact is that I am upping the taxes because all of the great projects that I had in mind to keep my people secure and keep them happy is being slandered by people like you. It's your fault that there are so many people questioning me out here.
Anything. What I'm doing is saying, this is what's happening. This is some of the proof. And I am saying, if you want to join me, you can. I'm not soliciting anybody. And there you go again saying, my people. It's not your people. It's our people. If you were a true president, you would have used the correct pronoun. It's
Oxy,
our people, not my
that.
People.
Oxy,
people
just kill
do
that.
Not belong to you. We're not objects. We belong to ourselves.
You belong to the state.
Ooh! Ding, ding.
You belong to Arcadia, to me. I am the ruler here.
You know what? I'm tired of fighting with you. I'm not going to argue with you anymore. I'm just going to leave.
Well, then
let's see how you rule over people when there's no one left. Huh? Let's see how that works out. Because without me and without people like Sai and my sister...
Leave him out of this.
You're going to have no one to lead, and there's going to be no power, and you're just going to have to go back to Lab 46. So you can go suck a spider egg.
Former vice president has a good ring to it.
Oh, that escalated.
I'm leaving. I'm packing my bags. Go suck a spider egg.
And good fucking riddance.
Suck a spider egg, you demon spawn.
I like that. That's quite good. Yay. Yay. You know she's a rabbit, don't you?
What?
You know she's like descended from rabbits. You know, like, her dad was one of my experiments. She's just between me and you.
It shouldn't be this PC anymore, I'm sorry.
you know, like she's a rabbit, and, like, what you gotta do is just dangle a carrot. That's all you needed to do. Just go, like, just get a carrot and be like, hey, look! Look, I've got a golden carrot. I should do anything you wanted. She's a rabbit. You know what I mean? Just go, oh, carrot. Oh, see what you should have done. Just really take the mic and go, hey, Indy, come. Ooh, carrot. But no, seriously, on a serious note, Oxy, I knew her dad.
Another one of your projects.
Her dad's like half rabbit, half human, but I tried to cure him. But for some reason, he bugged off before I started killing him. But anyway.
What's your take on this whole situation?
You're kind of being a tyrant, but it needs to, because, like, children need to be more in line, otherwise they just become unruly. I have this thing with my experiments. I mean, my test subjects. I mean, my things. Anyway, that if they step out of line, you punish them. Simple as.
Exactly.
Sometimes it goes a bit far because they don't listen, they don't learn, they die. Who cares? We move on next subject. Sometimes they listen, they learn, they evolve, become. Impressive.
I don't like how you're looking at me right now. That is.
Anyway, so.
I wish to ask you another favor. Obviously, she claims that she's leaving at the moment, but I don't believe that at all. The fact is, she's been nothing but fucking deceitful to me. From the beginning. So I want you to just keep an eye on her like we discussed, but there's something else that I need you to do for me. And as I mentioned...
Oxy, I got
He's
you.
He's leaving.
We good?
I need a place to collect taxes, is what I'm saying.
You need a place to collect taxes? What do you mean by that?
You think I was joking when I mentioned the taxation system? The fact is that, you know, she may not have been spewing complete nonsense. I owe someone a lot of money.
It's not me. You owe me your life. I mean, it's not me.
No, someone else. Someone who works in the shadows. So, I need a place where I can collect taxes, because everybody, well, not everybody, but Lord knows I wouldn't be able to pay it by myself.
Oxy. Please, please, for the love of a god, tell me you did not get in bed with Shadow.
Jesus
please
Christ,
tell
no!
Me.
Zero end.
No! Why? Huh? What gives you that idea?
Do you owe him money?
No, I don't owe Shadow money. No. I owe...
I'll show you this.
No, I don't owe anyone that lives here any money.
Shadow doesn't live here. You've exiled him.
Look, okay, we know what Shadow's skill set is, and the person that I owe money is... He's a fucking technical genius, and... I've known him for a while. He's how I got your file, and I owe him a lot of money for his service.
Yeah, well, that file he got on you is false. So, yeah, just saying.
Well, the thing is, I still owe him the money for doing the job, even if it was a forgery.
Yeah. Well, that's, I'm sorry, obviously, that's your problem, not mine. You're gonna try and use that shit against me, but, no, not having it.
Look,
no problem, Oxy. You find the money.
Yep. That... I probably deserve that. I don't know anything about building myself. I need a tax office. I need a way to make money. Fuck, I owe him so much money. Christ, this is gonna be a fuck up. I need to think of a way to make that money back. I owe him a lot of fucking money. A lot, and... I employed his... Fuck, how am I gonna tell him? Well... At least... People looking into my presidency isn't gonna be a problem. But now I've got no second in command. I've got nobody to monitor things while I'm away. Update me on the state of the state. I've really dug myself a fucking hole here. This is not gonna end well, is it? I need to try and win him over. What would he want? My man likes Simon. What could I get him that would... Fuck, I think I have to buy him.
Lab 4-6. Lab 4-6. Lab 4-6.
Why? Why does that sound so familiar? Why? It...
Lab 4-6.
Get out of my fucking head! Get out of my fucking head! It's... No!
Laboratory 46.
I'm a street kid. My parents abandoned me when I was born. I grew up in the streets of Acer River City on 39419 Echo. I got inducted into the Golden Suns after pulling small jobs on the streets to try and make ends meet. I know who I am. I am Oxy, member of the Golden Suns. I'm a member of the Golden Suns. That is who I am. From 39419 Echo, that is where I was brought up. The corporation, it exploited me. It tried to swear me into service. It just recognizes my... The corporation recognizes my skills. They needed a job. I had to get rid of him. I had to get rid of him. He was gonna kill me otherwise. He was gonna kill me. Just like they killed Jesse. 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 Fuck. Fuck, Jesse. Why did they have to fucking kill you? Why?
Why?
Jesse. The corporation. I just want to fucking see her again. Okay, center yourself, Oxy. Center yourself. You know who you are. The corporation just exploited you, mate. They just exploited you. talking about?
Try and sort anything out.
No, I think that's for the best, because I think Oxy wants your blood.
Yeah.
What are they talking about?
Yeah, you can
honey, let's go talk in the base. Sorry, come follow us. Let's go talk in the base.
Okay.
Oxy's around.
I love it how everybody's wearing armor, and I'm like, I don't need armor. He's gonna attack me, you know what I mean?
Yeah, does everyone know? Did everyone know but me and Bunny?
About?
It's everything that's in this book?
No, just me. Just me.
What are they talking about?
It's been a while since I've read it. I can't remember it word for word, but it doesn't portray me in a very bright light, does it?
No, it doesn't.
Let me just clarify this right now. I was not trying to kill or hurt your dad. I was trying to cure him.
What are they?
What? Cure him what?
What are they talking about?
So, obviously, you guys are like
closer.
What do you call yourselves? Like furlings or furbings or furrings or furbies?
We're bunnies.
Rabbits, bunnies.
We're rabbits. We're rabbits, and Bunny was named after like the great ancestor.
Okay, so your dad, Lindsay, was part human, part bunny?
No, I think he was a full rabbit. According to this book, it says my mother was human.
I get confused. Yeah, your dad was actually, like, we were close, me and your dad. We were, I wouldn't say symbiotic, but He allowed me to try to cure him, if that's the right word to describe it. But sometimes, you know, when you do these, hello, Foxy. See, it starts like that, and then it ends up like your dad, and then you got to try and cure it and undo what you did, and you know, mistakenly, I might have been a bit drunk and found him and ran towards him with a needle in my hand to help him, but he might have mistreated that. The bleeding, that was unfortunate. That was a side effect of the experiment. I'm sorry. I loved him. Almost like a pet, but not a pet, if you get what I mean. You know, he's like the symbiotic being. Symbiotic, living being. So I knew your father.
Pause that conversation for a second, Bunny. You need to keep that fox on a leash. He was digging in the trash earlier. I almost killed him. Like he was literally behind iron bars in the trash can. I'm not even joking. Okay, back to this conversation.
What are they?
Yeah, so I knew your dad.
I don't think they know I'm here.
I tried to help him. I wish I could have helped him. But he for some reason got in his head that I was going to try and hurt him, or kill him, but
maybe whatever he did to him in the first place made him hallucinate.
He agreed to it.
Yeah, but he agreed. You can follow me. He agreed, not knowing the side effects. Like, he could have just... He could have started hallucinating. He could have become paranoid, and you just...
But he wanted help. He wanted cure. It wasn't just me.
I don't know, but I have to pack. Because I'll be close by. I can't deal with Oxy right now. And I'm just gonna go to a place where he can't. He has no jurisdiction over.
Where are you going?
Just across the ravine.
Okay, so you'll be near though, aren't you? Because like obviously, I feel like I have a debt to pay for your dad.
I'll be around. I need some space, and this whole thing with Oxy is just.
Oh, yeah, it's actually. Well, I have a blood debt to you, Lindsay, now, as your dad. Do you need anything, you let me know, okay?
Okay.
Oh, there you go.
Gotta go.
I know you guys like carrots.
It makes me hold it so I can chase my own carrot and never catch it.
How do I get out of this place now? Is it over here? Nice down there.
Okay. So I know that she's just gonna be on the other side of the ravine. He knew their father? What was he, like another one of their test subjects, or? Okay. Whew, that was close. I don't think they saw me. I should probably unmute myself. What is this on the back of my neck? Lab 46. Lab 46. What is Lab 46? Okay, Oxy. Don't lose your shit. Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Been seeing like this for a while now. Ah.
Green candles. Nice. Hello.
Hi. Sorry. Come on in.
Hello. Ooh.
Here, take a seat. Make yourself at home. Can I get you anything?
No, I've got my flask on, mate. I'm good. I've got my carrots, but we don't tell Lindsay about carrots because we know she goes crazy for them. What's up?
Okay, I don't know where to start. So, I'm just gonna start with the most logical place I can think of. Fuck. What? Bless you.
Okay.
You mentioned the birthmark on the back of my neck.
It's not a birthmark, but yeah.
What? What?
Doesn't know what it is?
No, but I.
This is the problem with your model, confusion.
What?
Steve! What?
You said it's the. What?
What?
Look. Just be honest with me. What do you know about it?
About what?
About my birthmark.
You mean the PZ0001 that's tattooed onto your neck?
Yeah.
Like what? A barcode. Or like an experiment number. What? What do you remember about your childhood, Oxy? Come on, sit down. Let me talk to you. Come on, let's have a little seat. What do you remember about your childhood?
I
remember the streets. Yeah, remember the streets.
Yeah, a street kid in Acer River City.
How old? How old do you remember? How old does the implant have that till? What about your teenage years? From about 8 onwards, do you remember them?
I was doing the same that I always was.
Give me a specific event that happened to you between the ages of 8 and 16. Do you remember anything?
I mugged this one guy. What was his name? I just made it into the Golden Suns, and it was like my second job with them, and I, or was it a bank? It safety deposit box.
Is it a bit cloudy? Can you not pinpoint one specific thing, Oxy? Is that the problem?
No,
general fog of memories you have.
No, I know. On the day of my 9th birthday, I pulled a job, but it was the biggest that the Golden Suns had done yet. What was it? An armored van?
What happened after, Oxy? Do you remember going back? Or do you remember two guys grabbing you and taking you?
I had the cash in hand, and I got into a white van.
You were put into a white van.
No, it was the getaway vehicle. I'm sure of it. The getaway vehicle, and I got in there and
then what?
And then.
Have you thought about Lab 46 yet, Oxy?
What?
Does it ring a bell?
Every time you say that, it my body just reacts to it. It shivers, sweating, accelerated breathing. A sensation of drowning. Water.
The drowner was necessary. The drowner, the waterboarding was required to try and activate the mutation within you, but...
Water. So much water.
Let's see if we can re-trigger that.
No. No.
Did it work?
Yeah.
See, do you remember yet?
It was just...
Or do we need to go again?
No, that was a dream. That was a dream. I'm sure of it. It was a dream. It was a dream. It was a dream.
Hey, Oxy, do we need to go again? Do you remember?
Van.
00001. Do you remember?
Two men in black suits, sunglasses.
Again. Oxley.
What?
Remember.
White corridors everywhere. The sound of an ECG. Day in and day out. Beep, beep, beep.
What else you remember?
Beep. Sleepless nights. Pain. Torment.
Remember, Oxy, what I told you. Pain is temporary, glory is forever.
Pain is temporary, glory is eternal.
We must break you down to rebuild you. Break you down to rebuild you. Oxy, you know this. Look at me, Oxy. You were the first. My true hope. Look where you've come now, 01. I'm proud of you, 01.
Thank you, Doctor. Who am I? Break you down to rebuild you. Pain is eternal, glory is eternal. Pain is temporary, glory is eternal. Pain is temporary, glory is eternal. Long live the corporation. Long live the corporation. Pain is temporary, glory is eternal. Pain is temporary, glory is eternal. 01 does not understand the question. Long live the corporation.
We live to serve the interests of the corporation. Everything is true. Everything is permitted. Pain is temporary, glory is eternal. We break you down to build you up. We break you down to build you up. We break you down to build you up.
Zero One is the sovereign property of the corporation. Zero One is the sovereign property to the corporation. Primary objective: protect the interests of the corporation. Primary objective: protect the interests of the corporation. I must. That is what I must do. I must protect the interests of the corporation. My sole directive is protect the interests of the corporation. Protect the interests of the corporation. PZ0000-01's primary objective: protect the interests of the corporation. Protect the interests of the corporation. Dr. O'Connor is head of research. Dr. Connor is your controller. Dr. O'Connor owns you. Dr. O'Connor owns you. Dr. O'Connor owns you. Dr. O'Connor owns you. Dr. O'Connor is your handler. Dr. O'Connor is your handler. We break you down to build you up. Pain is temporary, glory is eternal. Uphold the interests of the corporation. Uphold the interests of the corporation. Uphold the interests of the corporation.
Toxie.
Dr. O'Connor. Subject 01 reporting security code 39419 Echo reporting for duty.
Good to see you again, everyone.
Acknowledge Dr. O'Connor.
Let's go somewhere private. Follow me.
Understood. Query, Dr. O'Connor.
Okay, 01.
Where have you been,
questionable. Questions accepted. Go ahead, everyone.
Dr. O'Connor, where have you
yes.
been?
Behind enemy lines, 01. Follow me. Status report, 01. 01, sorry.
Program 319 is currently enabled, awaiting security input from command.
Okay. Status of mission.
Currently, mission is reportedly running off of schedule. Subject was unavailable for a prolonged period of time. Reason unknown.
Into the car. Go down.
Understood, Doctor. Initializing transit. Understood, Doctor.
Let's get a full debrief. It's good to have you back, 01.
Acknowledged, Doctor.
Your cover was getting a bit frivolous and tiresome. This way, 01. Into the chair, 01, you know the drill. Okay, full diagnosis breakdown, go.
System is currently running at 52% optimum running state. Current personality is set to terminate all hostiles. Submitting debug.
01. New assignment.
Understood. What is the assignment?
We need Shadow and Lilith back. The assignment is to find location of Shadow, to engage in a friendly, neutral manner, to manipulate Shadow to trust Psy onto Spidership, where Psy can trap Shadow and hopefully Lilith to transport them back to Zion. Your mission is to actively encourage and engage Shadow and Lilith to return them to Zion. Zion requires their presence.
Understood. Repeating mission parameters. Subject 01 is to locate and convince Subject Shadow and Lilith onto MTOD Model 03 owned by Corporation in order to return them for debrief over at Zion headquarters. Understood, sir. Is this correct?
That is correct, 01. Your efforts and work ethic have been acknowledged and will be rewarded.
Thank you, Dr. O'Connor. Query, Doctor.
Query accepted.
I suspect there may be an issue obtaining my final mission objective, Doctor, given the current relationship between this model's previous personality construct and the other subject.
Okay, solution to problem?
Please advise.
Okay. I will confront the shadow, explain who he is, what he is, and how he was made, as well as Lilith, get them to confide within you as their current president, and that will enable you to engage them in a positive, coercive manner. Acknowledged?
Understood, Doctor. Input is appreciated.
Failure to do so will result in termination, 01. I have limited time and funds and availability to help you.
Understood, Doctor.
Okay. Follow me.
Query, Doctor.
Captain.
What is my due notice to engage with subject?
Expand. Over.
Currently, there is one occupant outside of this laboratory building. Am I to engage or disengage, sir?
Okay. Furthermore, resorting back to primary identity, oxidize, current president of the state known as Arcadia. No knowledge of henceforth will be acknowledged. Priority code 0456 Delta.
Understood.
Over.
Initializing 0409 Delta.
Oxy. Oxy, you passed out for a second, mate. I had to bring you to here, my safe zone. You okay?
Yeah. Jesus.
Yeah. Just. I know you're a bit dizzy, a bit, you know, lightheaded. Follow me, Oxy. Come on. If you are, mate. Just come this way. Hi, buddy. Just 1 second. Just go in here, Oxy. Oxy, just follow me. Just go in there. I know it's a bit dizzy and whatever. Go in there and just go up to the top. It'll be
okay.
Fine. I know. I just have to take care of you. A bit of medical requirements. Go on. You have to keep pushing that way. Go on. Keep pushing. Push. There you go. Hi, buddy. There you are.
That was the strangest dream. What the... Okay, I... Okay. I... Ooh, cake. That was the weirdest thing. I don't understand what. I just passed out and woke up in the lab. I do not know what. It felt like a dream. But so real. I grew up on 39419 Echo. The colonial world. Maybe this is important. Maybe that is important. (clears throat) 39419-Echo. Why does that sound so important in my head? 39419 Echo. 39419 Echo. 39419 Echo. 39 419. Echo. 39. 419. Echo. 39. 419. Echo. 39. 419. Echo. Why is that so important? Why does that sound so important? I must get the tax office ready. I must start collecting tax. I must start getting my shit into order. They must respect me as a king. Not disagree with me. As president, as king. King sounds a bit better. If I do say so myself. I'll try talking to him later. But I feel like I don't even know who I am anymore. 39419 Echo, it's a colonial world that Acer River City is in, isn't it? It is. I know this. It's where I'm from. It must be. It is. It's where I'm from. It's where I grew up. I need to think about this. I need to figure out what is going on. And I need to get the tax system ready. Well, that concludes tonight's lore stream. If you're watching the VOD after the fact, thanks for watching it. I appreciate you guys. If you haven't, then just check that follow button, see if you've clicked it, so you don't end up missing next live stream, because things are starting to get interesting now. Those of you who dropped by live, thank you guys also very, very much. I appreciate each and every single one of you. You guys are absolutely amazing. Before I close off here, I'm just going to quickly see and offer my appreciation to anyone who has followed. John the Gecko, thanks for the follow. I appreciate you so very much. Thanks for the follow. For those of you who are watching this on YouTube, if you enjoyed this lore stream, hit the hi. I don't know if this is out of date or it's in date or I don't know what's going on, but those of you watching on YouTube, if you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like. If you haven't pressed that subscribe button yet, I recommend you do it. Some amazing content over there. And for everybody who's just followed, John the Gecko, TwitchyM95S, Hoss00312, Wilby's Muffin, TammyH2O, Frankie Mermaid, Hayek Show, and then LoneWolf4839, thanks so much for following. I appreciate you guys so very much. And I guess today's the 28th of August. Wait, why is it not? Well, I'm gonna leave the stream here. Everybody who watched, thanks for watching. I appreciate you guys. I'll see you guys next time. Good night.